know that you are the great physician. It's a part of your name. Whether it's those that are discouraged and even fearful today, we know in your name we have the courage we need and the confidence we need. Even though we've come with broken hearts and pray for comfort, we come knowing that your name is Comforter. You are that to us. So Lord, as we pray, we represent every person in this room today. We pray every need that they represent, whether it be loved ones or their own lives or circumstances in their own beings. We just pray for your help and your strength. Lord, we pray for John and Whitney today that you bless them with your presence and your love and safety and watch care. Bless their time in Florida. Let it be sweet. Lord, we pray for our teenagers today, and for Adam and Teresa as they make their way to Gatlinburg area for a time of retreat. I know, Lord, that the preparation was that they would, yes, have some fun, but that ministry would be the real strength of that meeting. And I just pray for an anointing for Adam, that he would have the very words of Christ to share in the hearts of our kids. Watch over them. Lord, we thank you for the work of health and healing you're doing in Jim and Inga's family, for Jim's brother and their son, Mike. Also, thank you for the healing and the strength you're giving them. And now, Lord, this week, Jim and Inga are going to go on their great adventure to Germany on Tuesday. And we just pray your blessing over them in the name of Jesus. We pray your health, your strength, your protection, and your presence in every mile that they travel. Let it be all the blessing that they're hoping that it would be, and nothing less. We thank you for that. For all the needs of this body, we just submit them to you now. Pray that you anoint the word, that you anoint our time together.